How do you know what your soul journey is? There are many clues in your life indicating what your soul journey is. For example, some people come to Earth to repay a karmic debt. Others come into this earthly life to help the poor, while some become healers such as nurses and medical doctors. In my case, my soul journey is knowledge, especially of the higher realms. I must write spiritual books. And I must experience the hardships of life. I hope you will find this episode on your soul journey as meaningful. You can write to me, my details are provided. The basic clue to what your soul journey entails is staring you right into your face. Most people become what their soul journey is. Most came into this world to offer a service to others and become school teachers, church priests, lawyers, politicians, and healers. Your basic map to your soul journey is your astrological chart. I can do a soul journey reading if I have your date, time, and place of birth. We are governed by the planets, and this is like a road map. Another road map to your soul journey is your palm. Your life is written inside your palm. Every line in your palm indicates the journey your soul takes. Your dreams also tell you much about your journey in life. I have also made a study of dream interpretation. These esoteric sciences are a vast field. The knowledge was passed on to man by higher cosmic beings. Prophet Joseph was an interpreter of dreams, for example. Many people fail their soul journey and will have to repeat their lessons in another life. Before you get born into the world, you decide and agree to your soul journey. This is a universe of mercy, not torment.